Hello again, this is Trice for Justice. Once again, we're trying to chase down the distant world's fleet. Now, I'm sitting here right now at waypoint 20. The fleet is another 8,700 light years further along at waypoint 21, and they will be leaving that, or at least the American side will be leaving that, tomorrow night. So that gives me, barely enough time to, get to waypoint 21 before the American side leaves. Which is much better than I've been at any other point along this journey, or at least the closest I've been. I've been, you know, between 22 and 15,000 light years behind up till this point, and that's usually, you know, when I was, you know, 15 to 22 at the end of the weekend, and so now here I am with the weekend not quite over, and I'm only 8,700 behind. So guess it's there's a chance that we'll actually that I'll actually catch up. So why don't we go into navigation here? And I want to check something. Now someone mentioned, I looked at a tutorial online. It may be that I'm in the wrong mode here. That may be my problem. Ah, that's my problem. I'm in the wrong mode. Where is it? I gotta zip it out. No. Resume. Is it I wanted to? Okay, this star system only has one star, if I remember correctly. Alright, I want to go look at, there was a star system I had a problem with in getting here. And it's this system. Alright, so map mode is obviously not the correct mode here. Realistic mode? Ah, you have to select it. Does it show doubled in that mode? No, it does not. Okay, so we have to have it in realistic mode. I had a problem where I got stuck between these two stars, and I ended up taking some heat damage. I posted this location on the forums, and the commander was nice enough to point me to a tutorial on YouTube describing exactly this here. Now, I didn't see how a person got into that mode. I've been interacting with the map on map mode this whole time, so I've never had any real knowledge that, hey, you can actually tell what stars are here. Now, that's nice. Not only that, but you put it here in star types, you could tell it's got an M2M class and an L class star. Oop, come back here. So that's, wow. You know, that's information I didn't have before. And thanks to the YouTube video and YouTube's from Commander Nutter. What I should do, and I have to remind myself to do, is put a link to his tutorial in the description for this, or maybe on the description for the last one. Well, I'll put it here, since I'm describing his what he was showing here, and yeah. All right, so I'm going to leave it in this mode, because this mode is far more useful than the straight-out map mode. All right, so let's put in where we're going. Now, obviously, that's not a great thing, huh? And they're relatively close together, so I'm going to want to, according to his video, choose very careful what direction I come in on this guy on. Because those two stars are very close together, and I could quite easily end up in here again if I come from the wrong direction. So, good to know. Alright, so, as I've been doing, here's where we're at, here's where we're going, and way back there is inhabited space. All right. So now let's take down some navigational information here so that I can navigate more easily on the way out here. 7843 5527. All right. All right, well, let's just see what happens. Okay, on we go. Retract landing gear.
Landing gear retracted.
Engage. Engage.
Fuel scooping. Fuel scooping complete. Fuel scoop disengaged.
Now Now, let me see what I'm looking at here. Real close together, but am I going to end up? I don't know. I think I'm okay. Well, let's find out. Engage. No, we're okay on that one. All right.
Fuel scooping. Fuel scooping complete.
Interesting, they don't look that far.
Fuel scoop disengaged.
Engage.
Fuel scooping. Fuel scooping complete. Disengaged.
Engage.
Fuel scooping. Fuel scooping complete. Fuel scoop disengaged.
Wow, that system. Engage.
Fuel scooping. Fuel scooping complete. Fuel scoop disengaged.
Engage.
Fuel scooping. Fuel scooping complete. Fuel scoop disengaged.
Engage.
Fuel scooping. Fuel scooping complete. Fuel scoop disengaged.
Engage.
Fuel scooping.
Engage. Engage.
Fuel scooping. Fuel scooping complete.
Engage.
Fuel scooping. Fuel scooping complete.
Engage.
Fuel scooping. Fuel scooping complete. Fuel scoop disengaged.
Engage.
Fuel scooping. Fuel scooping complete. Fuel scoop disengaged.
Engage.
Fuel scooping. Fuel scooping complete. Fuel scoop disengaged.
Engage.
Fuel scooping. Fuel scooping complete. Fuel scoop disengaged.
Engage.
Fuel scooping. Fuel skip disengaged.
Engage. Engage.
Fuel scooping. Fuel scooping complete. Fuel scoop disengaged.
Engage. Engage.
Fuel scooping. Fuel scooping complete. Disengaged.
Engage.
Fuel scooping. Fuel scoop disengaged.
Engage.
Fuel scooping. Fuel scooping complete. Fuel scoop disengaged.
Engage.
Fuel scooping. Fuel scooping complete. Fuel scoop disengaged.
Engage.
Fuel scooping. Fuel scooping complete.
Heel hill gang's
fuel
all here.
Fuel scoop disengaged.
Curious.
to you.
Cool. Engage. Engage.
Fuel scooping. Fuel scooping complete. Fuel scoop disengaged.
Engage.
Fuel scooping. Fuel scooping complete. Fuel scoop disengaged.
Engage.
Fuel scooping. Fuel scooping complete. Fuel scoop disengaged.
Engage.
Fuel scooping. Fuel scooping complete. Fuel scoop disengaged.
Engage. Yeah, waste. Engage. Okay, we'll drop down and do our planning from here. Engage.
Fuel scooping.
Engage.
Fuel scooping. Fuel scooping complete. Fuel scoop disengaged.
Nice. Engage. Engage.
Fuel scooping. Fuel scoop disengaged.
Engage.
Fuel scooping. Fuel scooping complete. Fuel scoop disengaged.
Engage.
Fuel scooping. Complete. Fuel scoop disengaged.
Engage.
Fuel scooping. Complete.
Engage.
Fuel scooping. Fuel scooping complete. Fuel scoop disengaged.
Engage.
Fuel scooping. Fuel scooping complete. Fuel scoop disengaged.
Engage.
Fuel scooping. Fuel scoop scooping complete. Fuel scoop disengaged.
Engage.
Fuel scooping. Fuel scooping complete. Fuel scoop disengaged.
Engage.
Fuel scooping. Fuel scooping complete. Fuel scoop disengaged.
Engage.
Fuel scooping. Fuel scooping complete. Fuel scoop disengaged.
Engage.
Fuel scooping. Fuel scooping complete. Fuel scoop disengaged.
Engage.
Fuel scooping. Fuel scooping complete. Fuel scoop disengaged.
Engage.
Fuel scooping. Fuel scooping complete. Fuel scoop disengaged.
That system's pretty easy. Well, find out in a second what it's made out of. Alright. Nice. That's real nice. Engage.
Fuel scooping. scooping complete. Fuel scoop disengaged.
Engage. Engage.
Fuel scooping. Fuel scooping complete. Fuel scoop disengaged.
Engage.
Fuel scooping. Fuel scooping complete. Fuel scoop disengaged.
Engage.
Fuel scooping. Fuel scooping complete. Fuel scoop disengaged.
Engage. Engage.
Fuel scooping. Fuel scoop disengaged.
Engage.
Fuel scoop disengaged.
Engage.
Fuel scooping complete.
engage.
Fuel scooping. Fuel scooping complete. Fuel scoop disengaged.
Lots of interesting systems out here. Engage.
Fuel scooping. Fuel scooping complete. Fuel scoop disengaged.
Engage. Engage.
Fuel scoop disengaged.
Engage.
Fuel scooping. Fuel scooping complete. Fuel scoop disengaged.
Engage.
Fuel scooping. Fuel scooping complete. Fuel scoop disengaged.
Engage.
Fuel scooping. Fuel scooping complete. Fuel scoop disengaged.
Engage.
Fuel scooping. Fuel scooping complete. Fuel scoop disengaged.
Since we're here. Well, that's not too impressive. Alright. Well, wasn't as far as I wanted to get tonight, but, I've had enough for one weekend. Got, 7,000 light years, 7,000 light years to go between now and where the fleet is leaving tomorrow. Looks like I've still got a slim chance of getting there, but, well, we'll see. In any case, we'll keep trying, and if we don't make it, if we don't catch up tomorrow, we will by the 25th, because the distance between those two waypoints is rather small. So at this point, there is no doubt that we will be catching up over the next two waypoints. It's just a matter of time. And so I will leave you here. This is Trice Majestus, signing out.